Hi, welcome to this video on Unifield. In this film, we explain how to create a kitting order. There may be times when, rather than buying a complete kit directly from a supplier, you decide to create a kit from components already in your instance. The kitting process can be seen as a kind of manufacturing order, and you can create a kit based on a theoretical kit composition list if a relevant version of this exists. So go to Products and then Kit Management and Kitting Order and select the New button to create a new order. On the Kitting Order form, you start to input a kit product. Okay, then you select a quantity. We see that the reference and the creation date are automatically populated, but this can be changed. And then select a version of a kit composition list. So if you don't have any, then select New to create one. Right. In the Components tab, in the default source location, select a source location. Then go to the Kits tab and select Destination Location. Right. Go back to the Components tab and then click on Display Items from Version. So you will see here the items which will be part of the order. Now select Update Available Quantity. And if you have sufficient products, you can start the production. So what we see now is that the order is in production state. A new internal picking was created and a new kit composition list was created too. To process the production of your kit, click on Process All Lines. All the products will be now displayed in a Consume Component section. Check if the products are available, and if they are, select Validate All Available Lines. Finally, to confirm the kitting, select Confirm Kitting. So now we see that the kitting order was confirmed and the internal picking ticket is closed. Alright, this is it. Thanks for listening.